Hey guys, what's up? We are going to be making a mini LPS race car. One second, let me just destruct it because I already have it built. And then I just thought, hey, why not put it on YouTube? So let me just take it apart and then I'll show you all the pieces that you're going to need. One second. It's so hard getting the little flat pieces. Okay. So now let me just organize them, and then I'm going to try to show you. Where's the other one? Oh, right here. Okay, one second, guys. Sorry about the short delay. Tires. Okay, now what you're gonna do is attach the tires like that for both. Just simple, really simple. See, like that. Okay, and you're gonna attach them with this little blue piece, but still leaving two gray pieces out. See, like that. There's those. And then, sorry, my neck. Okay. Now we're gonna take these two pieces, and attach them to the car. Like so. And take this piece, attach it. Then you're gonna take these two pieces. Oh wait, sorry, I didn't show you the last one. Like that. So that's what it should look like right now. And then as I was saying, you're gonna take these two pieces and you're gonna attach them to the blue piece, but in the middle, like that. Take all your corner pieces, put them on the corners. So now we have the seats, and we have mostly everything. Now we just need to add the decorations. Take these two pieces, put them on the purple piece. Oops. Oops, come on. There we go. See, like that. Take this piece, last piece, guys. And boom. Now let me show you what it looks like with the miniature LPSs in it. Okay. Now. Oops. Grab three. Now. See? These two little guys. And they're gonna be riding along. Oops. Come on. Oh, and by the way, if you want, you can put something in there to make it look like a fancy car, like, you know, what they do. And now this is what it... Oh, come on. Now this is what it should... Hedgehog and horse. Okay. Hedgehog and horse are cruising their way along. Don't know if I should show you it. Yep. Okay. That's your mini LPS car for you. Bye!